Colliers International are pleased to offer the opportunity to lease a variety of tenancies within the historic Port of Echuca, situated on the banks of the Murray River. The Port of Echuca was originally constructed in the mid-1800s and in its day was Australia's largest inland port and main shipbuilding centre. Today, the area has evolved into an authentic working steam port, home to the world's largest collection of paddle steamers. Recently upgraded and refurbished, five individual tenancies available for lease, including former train station houses, a blacksmith's workshop, former Bond store, and the former Oscar W's restaurant. Set within the tourist precinct, the tenancies provide heritage appeal and offer a variety of sizes, allowing future users the chance to become part of the Port of Echuca story. By joining this exciting and unique location, you will be able to benefit from being situated within Echuca's primary tourist destination. The potential for various users to join the heritage precinct will allow your business to thrive with the appeal of an active working steam port. The smaller tenancies are perfectly suited to artisan and heritage operators who can add to the fascination of this exciting precinct. The largest tenancy offered provides an unrivalled opportunity for a premium food and beverage operator to establish a destination restaurant and function venue overlooking the banks of the Murray River. The Port of Echuca is located on the banks of the mighty Murray River, with paddle steamers operating from the port on a daily basis. The port forms part of the main retail precinct of Echuca. The town is a key tourism destination, servicing the surrounding Echuca Moama district and hosts numerous events year-round, being particularly popular for weddings. This is a rare opportunity to secure a tenancy within this iconic heritage destination. With a variety of tenancies offered, this historic location provides the opportunity for your business to thrive for years ahead. Don't miss the chance to write your own piece of history on the banks of the mighty Murray River.